Ahoy, all of you flick freaks out there, what is going on? My name is Andrew, and we are here with another trailer reaction. I've gotten plenty of reviews to review this trailer for a movie called My Name is Khan. I looked at the video, this came out 6 years ago, so obviously this movie's been out for a while, but I've never heard of it. It's just another film that slipped under the radar for me, but like I said, I've gotten a bunch of requests since I started doing the Rocky Handsome and the Bahubali trailer. Everybody says, please react to this trailer. You'll love it. It actually has English subtitles. So I say we do it. Fuck it. Why not, right? Let's just do this. So we're going to jump right into this trailer and see what they have for us. So here we go. Fox Studios and Fox Searchlight.
एक बात याद रखना बेटा, इस दुनिया में सिर्फ दो किस्म के इंसान हैं, अच्छे इंसान जो अच्छा काम करते हैं और बुरे जो बुरा। बस यही एक फर्क है इंसानों में और कोई नहीं।
मेरा नाम रिजवान खान है, खान। हो सकता है आप लोगों को मैं थोड़ा सा अलग लगूं। इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि मैं पागल हूं, मैं बहुत इंटेलिजेंट हूं। स्मार्ट। कोई नहीं बता पाया कि मेरे ऐसे होने की वजह क्या है, लेकिन तुम्हें ये जानने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ी। मैंने अम्मी को दिया वादा पूरा कर लिया, अपने लिए एक खुशहाल जिंदगी बना ली मैंने। मैं जानता था कि 9/11 में मरे अनगिनत मासूमों की मौत की कीमत पूरी इंसानियत को चुकानी होगी।
Go right now! Go now!
Would you come with me, sir? Why are you going to Washington, D.C.?
I have something to say to the President of the United States.
सीने में अजीब सा दर्द हुआ मंदिरा जब मैं तुम्हें छोड़ के निकला। मैं जानता हूँ कि प्रेसिडेंट साहब से मिले बगैर वापस नहीं आ सकता। इस बार भी पूरी कोशिश करूंगा कि उनसे मिलूं और तुम फिर से मुझसे मोहब्बत करने लगोगी।
That looks really good. That looks really good. I want to see that. God, she is gorgeous. Look at her. Wow. I want to see that movie. It's obviously out. This trailer came out 6 years ago. Unless they've been working on this movie for 6 years and it just now came out. You know, after watching a bunch of these trailers lately, I've realized that there's an entire area of film that I've, I don't want to say neglected, I'll just say that I've never known about. So I'm really glad that everybody's asked me to start reacting to these trailers, because it's opened up these new doors for me to this new genre and this new area of entertainment that I've just been blind to my entire life. And now I get to see that there are these amazing movies out there that could potentially just be this new thing that would just, I don't know how to describe, like this new area that would just, a brand new form of entertainment for me, because whenever I first discovered Korean films, like with what's the movie, The Man from Nowhere, or I Saw the Devil, or Old Boy, all these amazing movies, it was a whole new area of entertainment, and I was excited, and I was just hungry to find out more about these movies. And now with these ones that I've seen, like with Bahubali, Now My Name Is Khan, and then Rocky Handsome, which actually, I think Rocky Handsome, now that I think about it, is a lot like The Man from Nowhere. It may be an homage film, now that I think about it, because they're both like, he has a dark secret past, and he has a little girl who's his friend, and then she gets kidnapped, and he has to go get her back. Yeah, it's The Man from Nowhere. And now Rocky Handsome looks exactly like that. It's probably an homage film. But yeah, I am really... That looks like a really good movie, and I want to see that one. So there's three movies I have to see now. So thank you to everybody for recommending that one for me. So if you wouldn't mind, hit that subscribe button down there. And if you check up in the top right corner, you're going to see a little card icon. Now, one of those will take you over to the Game Geeks channel, and the other one to the Flick Freak store. So if you need a t-shirt, coffee mug, maybe a phone or tablet case, guess what? We got it all over there. Big news, Patreon campaign. We've added a bunch more gifts. Like if you sign up for our Patreon campaign, we have where your name will be in the description box of our movies now, or all the way up to you will be in a Let's Play with us. If you have an Xbox One or a PS4, and we have the same game, or if there's a game out that you want me to play, I can go and get it, and you will have a 2-hour session, and that will be uploaded onto YouTube. There are some discrepancies, like you can't say certain things in the video, stuff like that, but check out the Patreon campaign, see if any of those pledge gifts out there, anything interests you. So, yeah, we'll catch you guys in the next video. Until next time... Godspeed to 100,000 subscribers.
Great, because a former decorated member of the United States Marine Corps needs your support. No.
And his name is John.
Are you kidding me right now?